You're never gonna fit in there.
Yes, I will.
No, you're not going to. Let's go.
Maybe you're right.
1995. Down one to Missouri with seconds to play, UCLA was staring defeat straight in the eye. But the smallest man on the court made the game's most gargantuan shot as Tyus Edney lifted a game-clinching buzzer beater over a towering 6'8 defender. A play that common sense said there was no way he could make. Let's bring it home, Steve.
Never back down to add real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories.